The video you are watching was taken over the course of 5 days on the IncuCyte Zoom. We plated tumor cells taken from a patient and genetically tagged with a red fluorescent marker. The black cells in the video are immune cells taken from the same patient and stimulated with immunotherapy prior to being plated with the tumor cells. This immunotherapy is in the process of being developed for treatment of pediatric ependymomas. We then used a marker for cell death, which turns green in the presence of a dying cell. And what you can see in this video is that the treated immune cells that were previously unable to kill the tumor are now congregating on top of the tumor cells, attacking and killing the tumor cells. By day 4, the immune cells have successfully killed all of the tumor cells.